Welcome aboard the Société Générale Waterloo City Line train to the Rugby World Cup.
Société Générale.
Société Générale, I think it was called.
Société Générale, French one.
But Société Générale is one of the main sponsors.
We are the bank.
We are the bank.
We are the bank.
We are the bank of the World Cup, if I'm remembering.
We are the bank supporting the Rugby World Cup.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes, I have.
I hadn't, no.
Vaguely.
I had, yes.
It's different from other advertising on the tube, so it catches your eye.
It gets you intrigued and interested in terms of what is this, what's it all about.
I'll read it if it's facing in front of me.
It's going to get noticed by a lot of people.
So I think it makes a nice change. It also reminds me of, oh, I need to get some tickets for the World Cup.
It's in your face, it grabs your attention and you see it from a mile away, yes.
It's a welcome thing to see, you know, when you're commuting day in, day out, yes.
High impact. Unusual.
Colourful, it's powerful.
It's fresh, innovative and exciting.
Efficient, unique and tasteful.
Very impacting.
Engaging. Impactful.
Very visually impactful.
Sport.
Cool, dynamic and refreshing.
Oh, I don't know.
Hope England, but I think it's going to be New Zealand.
Probably the All Blacks.
New Zealand, probably.
New Zealand, Australia and South Africa are going to be tough to beat.
I'm hoping Australia, but I think New Zealand.
New Zealand.
Probably not England.
England.
Within our office, there's a lot of excitement around the Rugby World Cup.
By watching the Ashes.
And watch some games, yeah.
Reading up on the RFU law book again.
We've got a few tickets to some of the games and looking for a good place to settle in and watch the final.
Placing a few bets.
I'm certainly not in training.
Drinking lots of beer.